All right. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. Hello there. Well, here we are. We are now at the, I don't know why I can't ever remember this place name. What is this? All right, here's how we find out. Camp office. Yeah, camp office. Okay. So I've got decisions to make. Seems like there might be some good weather outside, so I could continue traveling on. I could also continue to craft here, or I can move on. And in the direction of which moving on, I could go to the trappers, because I'm trying to find the maglins, or I could go over here and kind of explore the lake a little bit. What I'm worried about is I'm really getting down to, I need some more, wow. Yeah, I definitely need some more matches. So, kind of thinking probably ought to continue on, at least have the comfort of finally finding that maglins in my hand. If I knew that if there was a box of matches out there in the lodges out there, around the lake, I might go that direction for sure, but I think I'm going to continue on, head to Trappers, and that way I can continue that search for that. So I think that what I might need to do, but I'm going to first make sure my inventory, I'm keeping that on me so I can finish that. Wouldn't mind finishing that too, but I'm actually not even sure. Let's see, can I use that as research? It's only 5 hours. Yeah, give me a little bit. Okay, we're gonna drop that. I'm not gonna take it with me unless I were to spend the hours here doing this one. Let's see, and that's right, I need to drop this. Is there another piece of clothing I have? Oh, I forgot about that. I need to sort out if I need this or not. Okay, yeah. So if I were to include that, I would get a little extra warmth bonus. Okay. So a little down in the wind. It's alright. More warmth bonus. I think we're going to go with that. And I don't even have to, I'm not even getting any more weight. So we're going to drop this. And put that there. Okay, what else do I have on me? Drop that. Okay. Whoops. Probably drop one of those. Drop one of those. Okay. Drop a little bit of weight there. I think I want to carry all that wood with me. What about these things? I am wanting to craft, so I do kind of want to carry that with me. And I'm going to be carrying more wait anyway when I pick up the meat outside. Okay. Let's see what outside looks like. Oh man, this is awesome. Although the wind is, well, okay, well, cold is taking me down, is what I was trying to say. Empty. Probably would have stayed and maybe done a few things, but I would take advantage of the weather was and move on. And let's go ahead and eat one of these. Won't be so heavy and so smelly. I don't know how far I want to take the cold damage. I knew it was going to be a little bit cold going this direction. Yeah, this early in the morning is what I actually mean to say. So many sticks. I'm overweighted as it is. I'm gonna go ahead and go for it for a little bit. This is my particular trappers from the camp office. Seems to minimize the amount of attention you get from wildlife. Of course, you usually have a wolf around here. And there's a couple birch bark spawn points this way as well. Rail tunnel. Empty. Just checking this stuff. Go ahead and grab this. It is, but it seems like I do know what it is. It's an interloper, and I'm not getting a lot of empty boxes. Sometimes I wonder if it's just because I've been in this world now for 40 plus days, and some of the stuff just disappeared. Because when, like food, if it gets to in a container, gets down to zero condition, it'll disappear. I kind of wish they'd change that. Where are these crows at? Oh, there's a corpse. Okay. Moving along. So right around here is a good place for some birch bark that I found. And since I play this map the most often, and this is the way I go from camp office to trappers, I usually get quite a bit of, I say quite a bit, maybe the wrong word, but and a good supply of birch bark. So with the update, we're getting new music. I wonder if what that'll be like. I like the music in here. That's why I keep it on. Just listening for footsteps. That'd be Max's last stand right there. There's a wolf. I hear. Oh, yeah, I think he scented me. Or move on. Just trying to save a match. I guess I should have been running all this time. That would have been smart. I've said this before in a previous stream. My wife plays this, and she was able to get that running feat really quickly in her plays. But me, it took me a long time because I never run. Hardly ever run. Okay. Don't know how I feel about not seeing a moose over there. Wait, what's that over there? Is that just a tree branch? Might just be a tree branch. Looks like there's a deer carcass over there, though. Yep. Trappers. First time here in this run. Drop our meat. And get warmed up. Okay, here we are. Now we want to look for stuff. Soap. You think that would actually probably be a really good thing, because 40 days without a bath, I must be smelly. Cloth. Yep, need a new one of those. Cooking pot. A note left behind. I don't get the contributed by Becker. Does that mean someone who played the game contributed that? I know that note's been there for a while, so probably be someone when the game was first being developed. Empty. That's a big disappointment. Okay. Well, one thing we need to do. Put those in there. One of those in there. And this was the one thing I wanted to put in there too. Keeping all the wood. Aha! What's this? Cool. Put that in there, as we don't need it right now. Is that a soda? Sweet! We'll go ahead and drink that. Cool. Okay, so about 57. Okay, it was about, I'd say 53. Oop, it was 53, I just went past it too fast. No, it was 54, that's the reason why I went past it too fast. I usually speed through the first two and then get the last one. I'm going to say that was 11. Oh, is it not going to do it for me now? There we go. Cool. What do we got? Gunpowder, worn jeans. Well, I think that gunpowder might be handy for the noisemakers. And jeans, oh goodness. I don't think I'll wear. Yeah. That'll go there. Okay. Fully warm. Hypothermia risk. Sprain risk. So we're not leaving here anytime soon, so we're going to put these down. And this is, these small little bulk items, so much easier to put those in a drawer. And did I pass it already? Let's go this way. Yeah. Just put that in there. Okay. All right, here we go. We'll light a fire. Okay, I don't see a moose. I do not see a bear. Okay, down to 10 matches now. No, I don't want to do that. Okay, add some fuel. How much fuel do we need to get to where we need much? Okay. Let's cook some water. How much fire do I have? 2 hours? Over here. A whole lot of nothing. This is a possible bear pack. Okay. Get that off there. That off there. Okay. Well, why not? If it's that long with no tools, we'll just do that. Oh, you know, I did not look at the condition of that, but apparently whatever it was, I survived it. Okay, I also need to do some of this. F2. Eat that, and I again did not check the condition. I did that to myself before and got myself in trouble. Okay. Water. Let's do that. And there was something I was wanting to do. What was it? I don't remember. Okay. I remember what it was. Wanted to harvest these. Just trying to make room. I normally don't harvest anything above 30, but I'm gonna pick up some more torches out of this fire. Just making room. Be smelly. I've got enough bunnies and I got enough meat. I'm not interested in that so much. Oh, hello. Okay. Any sticks? It is getting heavy. Okay. So I looked this place over. I'm gonna look at. Oh, did I pick up the. I didn't pick it up. I need to pick it up. Well, I'm thinking of it. All right. I want to double check. Aha! I was like, I forgot what the main purpose of my mission here was. 22%. Wow, has anybody seen it that low before? Okay. It's supposed to last for quite a while anyway. All right, cool. Cool. I'm gonna let that go away then. Okay. Now. Okay, we got some stuff to cure. Let's see. One of them. Go that way. Fresh dye. Deer hide. And then. It's too bad you can't have these like cure in a box. It's not. I'm aware of you can. Okay. All right, so we're gonna make some clothes. Bunny skin hat. Okay, do I not? Oh, no, I don't. All right, here we go. There we go. Last little bit. Sweet. Just a little bit of more weightage, and I get a lot better at. Cool. Wait, hold on. There we go. Okay, so what can I do on this workbench? Oh. That took up three, and that takes four. I thought I had a bunch. I had thought I had plenty. Apparently not. Okay. All right. Well, never mind. Okay. No, I'm not gonna do that. But I wouldn't mind doing this. I need two for that, but that is a necessary thing. Okay, so I can't do any more because it's dark. I think. Yeah. We'll do this one. We can do this in dark. Tails, water. Okay. Let's see what time of night is it. Let's go to sleep. 5 hours. More water. Three hours. Okay. Do I still have my can on me? Yes, yes I do, good. See what the weather's like. I'm actually okay if bad weather rolls in, because I want to do some crafting. And if it's good weather, I feel like I'll need to move on and take advantage of it. Nope, still can't. Okay. Well, now I have the maglins. And I had the bedroll. So my current plan was to continue going around the outskirts of the map. But I just realized that my whole plan was just simply to get the maglins and that bedroll. And now I have both of them. So I may need to think of, make sure that's continue what I want to do. Let's see. And do I need light? Yes. No, I guess I don't need light. No, it looks like I might still need light. Sure. Okay, looks like I don't need light for arrows. No, I do need light. Oh, that's the reason why. Okay, all right, cool. I hadn't switched to the right tool. That's the reason why. I don't know of any notes I need to take or anything like that. Let's see. On my Voyager, I just crafted everything arrow archery wise, just because when you just simply craft it, you get your archery up. And I did everything I could to get my archery up to 5, and that helped a lot. I like crouching and shooting the bow. It's just like night and day as far as your abilities. Okay, so fire starting. lasts 25% longer. That's really cool. I forget what they are for level 5. Trying to get that up too, because that's the fishing has been that's actually how this run has continued living, because I did a lot of fishing. So I won't mind complete having that more up. Workbench. Can I do it now? Is it enough sun? No, it is not enough sun. Alright, so I've done everything I can. I simply just pass time. You know, I could probably pass time in this bed. Nope, no, I can't. That wasn't much at all. There we go. Nice. Now I have a new bow. Okay, let's see. I'll leave that there. That's what I was going to do. I want to make sure this is sharpened. Okay. Raft. Raft again. Okay. We'll see what the weather is like. Okay. Looks like a blizzard is about to blow in. So, yeah. I think I might rob one of these bunnies. Just one. As soon as I find one. There's him. He's way over there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. I don't know, can I start a fire out here? No, because it's not quite a clear day. I know the answer to this, but I'm just going to start it. Try it, just in case. Yeah. Okay. I can harvest all this at night. I think I will do that though. I would like to do this, finish this book off, and be done with it. Cool. Yeah. Okay. That's done. Let's see, anything else I can... Arrow shaft, yes. And we're gonna do that again. Okay. What about this? Can I do some more of this? Okay. I don't think I'm going to try it again because I think it'll be too dark. Why not? Worst to tell me is no. Okay, that gives me eight arrows. For some reason I thought I had more than that, but okay. Still overweighted? I may leave this behind. I've gotten the most use out of it I can, and it'll drop my weight a little bit. Or I could just go ahead and use the rest of these on it and then just leave it behind from there. I'll probably find another one in this area. I'll do that. Okay. I will carry those with me. All right. Pause for a bio break. Be right back. Okay, here we are. Let's get some sleep. My water is disappearing quite rapidly. Still a few more hours. All right. Should be a funny piece of meat right around here. Workbench. Oop, right there. Okay. Craft some more of these. And last one. Okay. Not sure if that reduced my weight or added to it or what. And 32, I only have one arrowhead. So there's no reason to carry all these feathers. They don't weigh a lot, but since I only have one arrowhead, there's no reason to carry them all. Okay. Water. Nice. Good day. Cool. Okay, I think I'm just going to go with my continued day. We're just kind of going around here. There's going to be another moose area, since he wasn't here, or the other place, likely over there. I think there is a fallen tree down that way. I might be able to get him. And I attempted to do that, being that I'm kind of at that point where I need more food. And if I get a good spot and could down a bear, I wouldn't mind doing that either. Okay, so while those are cooking, do some last minute inventory checks. Let's see. That's right there. Okay, and then some cattails. Oh, I forgot about this. I need to put that away. That will reduce my weight a little bit more. I don't know that I need all these painkillers. I was going to drop one of those. Come on. Over here. Here we go. Why is a perfectly good place to put it? Why you give me a red? Give me a green. Give me green. Green, 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 green. put it on the floor. We just left it on the floor. Okay. I do think I'll carry two batches of them. Okay. Clothing. Condition. I could use some repair. I definitely could use some repair. I need leather. I need to keep my shoes in good shape because I honestly... The pair of I don't know. I'd have to go way back to get a pair of shoes. So I need not to lose them. Okay, I think we're ready to leave here. So we will. Wow. Okay. Do I have any of that left? Just a little bit. Okay. Oh my goodness. Looks like bad weather is about to come in. Well, here we go. We're gonna try it. Oh, we're not gonna try. Is to go without warming some teas. Not that. Yeah, we definitely warmed some teas. Okay, there we go. Okay. Birch bark. I'll be taking that. Oh man. Hey Rockefeller. You made that mistake. You left without warming some teas. Is that what it was? Did you lose the run? Man, I hope you didn't lose the run. I need to get over this hill so I can see what's going on. No bear, no wolf. Hey, welcome. Got a little bit of walk to this cabin. I know we'll make it cold-wise. Torch will probably make it torch-wise. Oh man, I'm sorry you lost that run. Yeah, I can see that. Your chances did go really south. That is not cool when you lose a run. Not cool at all. Okay, so let's get back here. Okay. Get rid of that so it's not on me anymore. I didn't realize I was going way so far away from the hunting blind. I think we're going to continue on. I'm very curious if this moose is over here. Okay, there's the cabin. Don't fog. I want to see. I'm not sure why. Okay. I don't see a moose. Is it just me? Oh, it was like, that's a doghouse. Cabin really small. I know sometimes like birch bark can glitch out and be like super big or super small. I was like, is the home super small? No. Okay, there's some bunnies. No moose. I'm actually kind of a little disappointed. Oh, there's two bodies here. I don't think I've ever seen two corpses that close together. Yeah, get on that tree over there. All right, let's get warmed up. Cool, peach. What condition are them? Oh, not bad condition. Everything's always empty. Am I missing anything? Not really. Plenty of wood. Going down in that amount of torches. Okay, well. Plenty of day left. I think I will warm up here. But I will not stay here. Okay, there's that. Okay, well that's gonna keep me level but not really warm me up. 5 minutes, 8 minutes. I need to warm up. Okay, what do I have here? Anything I can craft? Yes. Still feels like zero. Just throw some more on there. Try to warm up by the fire. Cured gut. Okay. Nah, I only got one torch out of it. Oh, we're not going to go anywhere in a blizzard. Okay. Alright, so what can we do? We can repair some clothes. That's not what I want to do. Try that. Something I need to do anyway. This one. Five, 96, 80. It'd give me 2+. Okay, is there something else I could do? 83. I think we'll do this one. Okay, what does that give me? No, just 2. In my Voyager run, I usually let them go down a little bit further than this so as not to waste cloth. Okay. Cool. Hundred. Okay, I think I'll stop it there, part of repairing everything. Okay, any more cloth I can grab? I just wanted to see what was behind that box. Okay. Nope, nothing behind it. But I did need the wood, though. Okay. Just doing some cleanup. Okay, I don't need any of this, so I'm gonna put that there. Not carry that weight around. Okay. I got the peaches on me, so I'll have something soon enough. And it looks like I'm gonna have to eat those in the morning. Okay. Wind stopped. I was gonna warm them up, but you know, I don't really need to warm them up. Yeah, I can just eat them as it is. Okay, We need to go on the hunt now. Okay, well. We got a couple options. I think we'll probably go ahead and end it here. So let me go outside. And we'll save going to the lookout tower for the next time. Craft a torch. Can we do that without a workbench? Honestly, I've never crafted a torch. Yeah, you can do it without a torch. I mean, without a workbench. There you go. One torch. Cool. All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and leave it at that point. Thanks for joining me. And I appreciate you watching and hope you enjoyed it. Good to have one or two at 100%. Probably so. I don't really ever do it because I just don't take that resources. I usually like the lamp oil for my lamp. Especially on this interloper run, I've been finding that I've been needing it quite often. So, but having one at 100% does save you from having to like carry several of them at a time. I will give you that. All right. Well, thanks for joining me. And I hope you have a good time. We'll catch you on the next round. See ya.